This museum is located in the inner eastern wall of Akko, one of the thickest walls in the world. It displays rare collections and traditional handicrafts from the 19th century. The collections illustrate the folklore in the Galilee of all the religions and communities that existed in the region.